out with it.
Well, you're fired because you don't use your arms when you tap dance. You're like a gorilla out there. I gotta go.
What?
Playing our song, may I?
Oh, do I know you?
I'm Rick Parsons.
May I cut in?
No, I don't think that's a good idea.
I saw her first.
Well, I was aware of her first.
What? I don't care.
Come right.
Let it go. Let it go. Oh, you can't. You know. How do I? I'm sorry.
My liege?
Get out!
Yes.
I don't move my arms when I dance. That's my signature. And right, left, one, two, three. Right, left, three. And move your arms. And conga line. Shoot, girls.
Oh, my God.
Oh, Laura, you're right.
Conga line.
One of the days where I had everybody here because, you know, all the dancers and things are doing the show, so they can't rehearse with me all the time. And when I get them and they all come around me and we get in that line.
Now and then some rock is one of the boys.
Who's one of the guys? So pull up your dukes and I'll blacken your eyes.
Who's one of the guys? So pull up your dukes and I'll blacken your eyes.
Behind all the Gucci, the Pucci and Poyle.
You're my baby.
complaining sex symbol to a performer who seemed right at home in a chorus line.
Well, hand me the reel. I majored in focus. Shut up and deal.
I really started out kind of wanting to be a ballerina, so I took 10 years of classical ballet until I decided that I really wasn't wonderful enough at it.
Hey, adjust. That was the adjustment. You adjusted beautifully. Five
Help! tell your friends it's really something to hear.
I can't sit still when there's a
thrill. On this night, the main focus was on Raquel's onstage performance, and she was overjoyed by the crowd's reaction.
They were very responsive.
And now they play it from Steamboat Springs to the past.
It's very entertaining, and that's what I like to do.